Hi, I'm Tom Parrish, the editor of HVACR Distribution Business Magazine. We're at the Hardy Conference in Houston, Texas, and with me today is Randy Tice, who's the chairman of the Hydronics
Heating
and Cooling Council. We've been practicing that for this segment. Randy, you've been coming to these conferences for 30-plus years.
That's correct.
How do you feel about this one?
Oh, it's a wonderful conference. One of the best.
Are you sharing your ideas and information with everybody and getting it back from others?
Well, that's what it's all about, sharing ideas and trying to steal some ideas from other people.
Okay. You're the chair of the Hydronics Council. So what occurred today? Can you give us an update on some of the areas?
The council was set up today to talk about new products, zero energy type products. Where are we going to be in the next 3 to 5 years with the products that we're going to handle? And what should we be looking for in relation to training and education and product development for that next couple years?
I remember, in fact, the council having a hydronics and radiant heat council is fairly new. Is that indicative of the growing presence of this product in the marketplace then?
It is. What has happened is that a lot of our members have decided that radiant and hydronics is a good way to expand their business, and the customers are demanding more comfort in their houses.
For looking forward, as I mentioned earlier, we're in Houston, Texas. Next year, as we all know, it's Hawaii. There are some wholesalers, some suppliers that didn't make this conference. So what do you tell them to come to Hawaii for? Give them some motivation.
Just a great place to be. Last time I was in Hawaii, I got to see the big wave competition. And if you've ever been at that situation, it's just a phenomenal thing to see and do.
That had to be on the North Shore.
It is.
And, of course, that's when you're relaxing and you're not in the conference sessions actually learning something to make your business run better.
Well, I think sometimes in the conference session, it's as bad as a big wave competition, you know?
Right. Yeah. Randy, thanks for your time. I appreciate it.
Thank you, Tom.